I have done a marathon last year, so that was really good. For health, I think it keeps you a lot fitter. It keeps you mentally stable as well. You can support other people in doing it. And I just think it keeps you generally actually quite fit. So that's why one of the things I do, and also promoting it for other people, people realizing you can take it little steps at a time and you can come out and build up to 2K to 5K. And I actually get so much out of encouraging other people to run for their own health benefits as well.
The reason I like it is because I've done it been on the other side myself. So I started off running from not running at all, and it was with the help of Run Birmingham that I did that. So I went from not running at all to running a half marathon in a few months. There's absolutely no way, 100%, I wouldn't have been able to do that by myself. So it's definitely important. So that's to help others as well, because people need it.
Took up running, but really struggled to get myself motivated, and found this group with John, and who inspired me to join the group, get into running. I only joined them in August 2017, so in the last 7-8 months I've then gone on to become a run leader myself. So yeah, I really took to it, I think.
I think from the very first day that I met them in Cannoneer Park, I was like, I can do this. Even though I'm alone, it felt like a team, and you know, people that I've met, we're still friends even though our groups are completed. So yeah, I think it's a good initiative.